John says that after he wrote the song, he figured out he couldn't play it up to speed. And so he gave it to Chet Atkins, and it became one of Chet Atkins' signature tunes. This is a song called Windy and Warm. And once again, I adapted from fingerstyle guitar to climber banjo. It goes like this.